to a new episode of The List. We are here with
Julie Staten,
Elise Ransdell.
I'm Maddie Minker.
Peyton Ferrer.
Today you will have 1 minute to name the top 20 NCAA women's basketball teams with the most Final Four appearances. Oh, and your minute starts now.
Connecticut.
And your minute starts now.
UConn, Notre Dame, Butler.
Come on.
I don't
know. UNC.
Is that one of them?
Correct.
Tennessee. Is Maryland one of them?
Nope.
I'm out.
I don't know any.
Duke. Villanova. Just names from colleges.
Sorry, Maryland is on the list.
Now I'm officially out.
Oh, what's that one school?
Is LSU one of them?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
No, I'm stuck. I'm really stuck now. What?
Lysergic acid diethylamide.
Hey, do you know any NCAA women's basketball teams that are good?
Kansas,
Kentucky.
UConn,
I said that.
I was going to say.
I was say, they won 100 in a row.
Kansas and Kentucky on there?
Kentucky is on there. Time is up.
All right. I don't know any college
team. Illinois?
No. You got 5 seconds.
Oh, shoot, I don't know.
Alright, time is up. Alright, and your second question is, name the top 10 NCAA women's coaches with more than 600 wins. And your minute starts now.
The name of the school or the coach's
the
name?
The coach's name. Well, you can say their last name.
I have no idea. Couldn't tell you.
And your minute starts now.
Gonna be saying, I don't know.
So I mean, they said the name of a coach. I mean, the name of a team for the coach.
Okay, UConn.
Yes.
UConn's coach and Butler's coach, Notre Dame's coach, Duke's coach.
I couldn't even guess. Like, I don't know. This is gonna be an awkward minute.
No, I don't watch film festivals. Hello.
You're doing great.
I could have told you what schools they were at.
Alright, you can try that.
I'll probably still get it wrong.
That's wrong.
Is UConn one of them?
Yes, UConn's coach is on there.
Okay, yep, that's about it.
What about
Notre Dame? Is that one of them?
I couldn't tell you for sure, but I'd have to look. Time is up.
I have no idea.
Alright, time is up. Alright, and for the tie-breaking round, your question is to name the top 7 NCAA women's basketball teams in the rankings.
Like?
The current rankings right now.
Notre Dame.
Hold on, your minute starts now.
Now?
Mm-hmm.
Notre Dame.
South Carolina.
Connecticut. Is Maryland one?
Yep.
Okay. Didn't I already say Connecticut?
Yeah.
That's where I'm done.
All right, and your tie-breaking question is to name the top seven NCAA women's basketball team rankings. Your minute starts now.
UNC, Notre Dame,
oh shoot.
Oregon?
Nope.
Florida?
Nope.
Butler?
Nope.
Come on.
I don't know.
How would you guys get?
I got four.
Why would you say?
How much time
name
left?
States? Yeah, go.
No, that's not fair.
Yeah, just go.
I'm just kidding, dude.
New York.
Like Arizona.
California.
Iowa.
UCLA.
Idaho.
I
tried that
too.
Six.
Georgia.
Michigan.
Yep. You're naming the non-basketball.
Georgia.
Nope. Time is
Wisconsin.
Up.
Wisconsin.
There's a list.
Oh, Stanford.
Did you guys get three?
They got one.
They got two.
Oh. Wait, what?
What'd they say?
Never mind.
Oh, I didn't press stop recording, did I?
I don't know.
You've got the top four.
I already said Connecticut.
That's UConn.
What stop yelling at me.
You said South Carolina, right?
Yep.
North Carolina.
Tennessee.
Nope.
Texas.
Mm-mm.
North
Maryland.
Carolina. I already said Maryland.
Dang it. dang it.
What is this?
Okay.
You got 10 seconds.
What color is the teams? Are the teams?
Big boys birthday.
I have no idea. UCLA.
UCLA is one of the list. And your time is up.
Which one did we get?
Four.
You got Connecticut, Notre Dame, South Carolina, Maryland. You missed Baylor, Stanford, and Mississippi.
I was
going
to say Stanford.
So you guys got four.
We do know that.
You will receive a trophy.
Oh.
I wasn't ready.
Ready?
Ready?
Do you have any words to say?
I like to thank you and John Michael and Smoothie.
And me.
And Maddie for not knowing any.
I like to thank Julie for really getting all of them and me not getting any of them.